Hello, none and all, and welcome back to Dead Rising 2 with me, Turamate. Now, in the last episode, we finally managed to take care of the twins, so I have these neat katanas that we are going to try out. Also, I tried to lower the quality on the zombies. Hopefully. Stop. There we go. Shush. I'm trying to do some sort of intro here. Hopefully, that will. Make it so the game is not as buggy, laggy kind of thing. Yeah, you know the quality has been kind of... if you've been watching, you know that the quality has been kind of iffy. Can I hit you guys with this? Is it possible? Can I slice your midribs off? Thank you. Okay, what do you want? Hunger pains. No, never mind. So... for now, we're going to go mail order Sombrex and see if we can get some Sombrex for our dear daughter. Let's see. We also want to try this one. And is there a better place than now, as they say? There's a group of zombies over there. Whoa! Alright, it's nighttime, so zombies are actually kind of smart. And we'll try to get on top of things. So let's see. Where can I stand that the zombies can get me? That table, for instance. I can stand on that table. I can see if I can aggro some zombies. Stay up here. And I'm gonna try this thing, because I couldn't use it on the girls. I wanted to, but I found out that if you just shotgun blast one of the girls in the face, the other one will just commit seppuku. Which was weird, but you know. So, toss it over yonder. Oh shit. That was kind of effectful. That was fun. So let's see. We're going that way. Can I? Oh, yes. Smack the zombies off. So yeah, that is the thing that's happening. And currently, we are looking for Sombrex, like I said. Oh, I'm getting TP for all the zombies with these swords, actually. Sweet. Except for the range being like shit. It's the shortest range ever. The zombies can easily grab onto you before you have sword range, but whatever. Yeah, so that's the thing. Let's see. Mail order. Whoa. Lady, you look hideous. Die. One is not the cause and effect of the other, so to speak, or whatever. Let's see. Is there a maintenance room? There is. I'm gonna try to go there. See if there's anything fun. Oh, it's daytime! The zombies are not as aggro anymore. Sweet. Let's see, what will I find here? Here I will find... it was probably here before. Stick of dynamite and a lawn dart. I can do that again. Get away from me. Current? What? There's not supposed to be a current now.
Find out anything?
Left the same. I hear they say something about making you pay for the outbreak. Oh no! No, please, no! Don't tell me all the people I saved now are pissed at me. That would very much suck. But now I can dodge. I can dodge. I can do this. I can defeat the humans. I would like a gun though, because humans and guns don't mix. And fuck you as well. I'm just gonna use this thing to its full capacity. There we go. That was its full capacity. So now I have swords, I have the lawn dart, which I'm actually going to use. I'm just gonna chuck it over. There we go. And then... Look at that! The range is the shortest piece of the crap ever! You have to virtually stand on them to be able to do anything. I kind of wanted to run with that. There we go. I do not care about Gabrielle Parel, whatever. So the more people I save, the more people will actually start going after me? That's bullshit. They actually punish you. Well, actually, they give you a reward for saving people first, and then they punish you for it. So let's see.
Right here.
Gabriel Barlett wants to join your game. Let's play... No, no, no. Sorry, Gabriel Barlett. Who the fuck do I have on Steam? Oh, right, actually. One second. I need to make sure that I am busy. And I also, completely unrelated, need to make sure that my cell phone is not close enough to make sound, and that Facebook is turned off so that I don't get a lot of blip sounds from that either. Incoming call.
You got anything?
Is that bro? No, I don't. Who is that? I do not have that person on my friends list. No, set it to private. Oh, I accidentally set it to private. Whatever. That wasn't my intention. I wasn't gonna set it to private, but whatever. No. I don't know who you are, I'm sorry, but I'm not gonna play with you. If you're one of my watches, I'm not gonna play with you yet. Contact me and we might arrange something. But I'm not going to play with you just from nowhere. Okay, so I need to stop doing this and actually start getting... Shall I know? I need to start getting some weapons that I can actually use. First and foremost... Money. All about money, 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 money. Message expired, I don't care. I know there's a spear in here, I'm gonna take that. I wonder if I can make anything with the spear. I'm gonna try. First I need to kill these two fools. There we go. Let's see, can we use a drill with the spear? We can! Ooh, that sounds tasty. What do we get?
Let's kick some ass.
A driller! Cause this is driller. Okay, I'm just gonna get out of here. There we go. Okay. I wanna break my first sword at least. Then I can use the driller. There we go. Oh, there's one of those. I'm gonna use that to transport myself also. So, construction worker, die. Grab onto this and push. Woohoo! Kind of fun. Ooh! Break! Vodka, stuff, salmon. Okay, oh, so this is the...
Hello?
Of course.
Hello? Special delivery, signature required.
There's a person in there, isn't there?
A signature is required for delivery!
Hey, buddy, I don't think there's anyone there.
Sir, maybe you can sign for this.
What?
Special delivery, signature required. I have rounds to do and I'm behind!
Can you just say, sign?
You know there's a zombie outbreak.
Fuck that! He has Somrix in his hand! Sign it!
Neither rain, nor sleet, nor hail, nor zombies are going to keep me from my appointed rounds.
Oh, he's dead yet.
I swore an oath, sir, and this package requires a signature!
Whatever, buddy, if it makes you feel better. I could use that anyway.
Oh, he's giving... Oh, you're right, his name. Oh.
You're Jack Green. You stop. Actually, I have been looking for you. This package is a very special delivery. Just for you. Have a nice day.
Throw it away. Like, now. Are you... I wanted that car! Ooh, panty shot. Nice. But I wanted that car. Cart? Cart. Okay, so I have to fight this guy.
Years of perfect service, perfect attendance, all ruined because you. You know, without order, without routine, we have nothing.
Are there no normal people in this game?
You won't succeed. You will not bring down my post of service. You are going to pay.
Fuck. We have another fight with humans. Fuck. Now I can dodge at least. And I have food. So if I just get into close quarter combat with you. Ow. Bitch. Whoa! Okay, he has more bombs. Okay, good to know. Let's get behind something before he gets to firing. There we go. And then we can dodge shit, and we can. Ow, shit. Okay. In order to get all of those hits in, I can actually take this punching. That's only one damage. There we go. Ah, shit. I messed up. Okay, so there we go. Now I need to get some distance. Nail delivery, I don't care. I'm gonna drink this, whatever that is. Just gonna make sure that he can't hit me. There we go! Who's a good boy? Let's see, where did you go? Hey! Hey, douchebag, where'd you go? At least the music is kick-ass! That's nice. Oh, there's not a gun, never mind. Whoa, 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 whoa! Oh, there you are, Carl! Hey, Carl! What's the big idea? Fuck you and your shot. Ow. Okay, not fuck you and your shotgun, apparently. Ow, 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 ow. Okay, my sword, my sword, my sword. Shit. Okay, like I said, I can take that punt if it means that I can actually swipe at him like 5-4 times. So, dodge. There we go. And that. Oh, there we go, I can take that punt. It's okay, it's okay. Just make sure not to get hit by... Ow! Make sure not to get hit by that. Ouch. Okay, so we're running in a circle. Oh, shit. Okay, I need to actually dodge that. Otherwise, he will just hit me with it. Good to know. He's gonna go into this door. I'm gonna grab me a drink of unspecified contents, because I have no idea what I still have and don't have. Okay, so he's throwing his shit. I'm gonna shoot an arrow in his face. A couple of arrows in his face, actually. Ouch. That's a very strong and same time weak shotgun. Ah, shit. Shit, 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 shit. Okay, so let's see. Would you shoot already? I've dodged like 5 times. Come on. So, sword. We go, and now to close in and seal the deal, Carl! Sealing the motherfucking deal! I killed a human, one-on-one combat, fuck you! Oh, so good right now, oh yeah. Yeah, that's what you get, falsely accusing me of destroying everything. Bitch. I beat him. Thank you. Sombrix
for my daughter.
Wow, people really are parodies. Every character in this game is a parody of like anything.
A special delivery express.
Wow. Okay, fair enough. Bam. Right? No? Okay, no. Okay. So, Yeah, there we go, bam. I have some bricks. Awesome. Psychopath defeated. Oh, so psychopath gives a lot off. Ooh, that's nice. Okay, so let's... Apparently, it's really, really good to have the... Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna take that first. Getting close to 7 again, and you think you better start looking for Zombrex. I have Zombrex, actually. You know? Yeah, I know. So 3 hours to kill until we get that. Maybe it's because he has some Zombrex. Okay, so that's awesome. Oh, you're actually hurting me. Could you? No, thank you. So what was I saying? I was saying something smart or other. What was it? Oh yeah, I'm gonna gather, since now I have such a high level that I can actually have multiple items that I don't need to use immediately, I'm going to grab me some food, so that whenever I find a food mixer, I can turn it into one of those drinks, because evidently, it was really good to have. I'm gonna grab me another bow because bows are fun. So let's see. We're going this way for that quest. Katie needs some break. Actually, restrooms. I'm gonna save and save you the trouble. So there we are. All saved and saved up and nice. So now we don't have to do the psycho fight again. Not that it was actually a problem, but you know, it's easier to not do them. Okay, we have some coffee creamer, so now I can make something that's not. Only vodka, which is good, I'm guessing. But anyway, so, hunger pains. We're going to check a guy, and maybe we can get more Zombrex. That would be cool. Maybe we can have some to spare if she needs more Zombrex, or I don't have to buy it when I get out of here. Yay! Planning ahead, people. Could be good. Could be very good, actually. Oh, yeah, so, yeah, screw that. Yes. There we go. Oh, actually, can I combine a water gun with the fire extinguisher? That would be cool. No, that's not what I wanted. This is what I wanted. There we go. So, water gun. And... Yeet. Yeah! There we go. What can we make from this?
Badass.
Snowball cannon! Cool. So let's try this bad boy, I guess. Let's get up high so they can't reach me first. And then we have a snowball cannon. Oh, it bounces on multiple targets and make them frosty. I don't get any extra PPs for destroying them. That's bollocks. Ah, whatever. Sword up. Okay, he's just standing there. Whatever. Ah! Rolling! Rolling. And it's not a Zelda type of roll where you actually can just roll and go faster because you get a stop thingy, majig. So I can't just keep rolling and going faster. But whatever. That's not what I wanted. Was there anything interesting here that I can make? Nails, and that. And I don't have a gun, so that's useless. So, no, nothing interesting. Ooh! Zombie mask. Hail Mary! Ooh! Power guitar. Wasn't there something I can make with an LMG? I need to check that. Wait. Oh yeah, combo cards. Feels like they're gem bar I've done, drill bug I've done, now that you have got Molotov, pole weapon I've done. Ripper I haven't done. Yeah, oh, they're new. Even says new. No? They don't. Oh, never mind. It's not so much a sticky bomb as it's a I pierce your skull and make it sticky bomb. So Ripper, haven't tried. Flaming gloves, I haven't tried. Driller, I haven't used yet. Freeze bomb trial, handy chipper, infernal arms, rocket launcher, snowball cannon, spike bat. Freedom beer! Bah. I knew I could. So I'm gonna buy that. I have money. I can do that.
Now that's a good deal.
Yeah, that's actually really cool. So let's see. I'm gonna drop my sword. It's near damn destroyed anyway. So whenever I find a teddy bear, I should be able to make it already. I'm gonna eat my snacks. Do it. Giant stuffed teddy bear. And now we're going tapping. Ding dong. Ah, no. No. Move.
Pew pew pew.
So jump. They can't touch me if I'm jumping. There we go. So let's see. This should. Why isn't it working? Okay, so let's see. If I place this first, then. Can I. Or does it have to be a very, very specific kind of bear? Oh, it has to be a very, very specific kind of bear. Okay, fair enough. Let's see. What kind of bear was it? It was. Oh, it needs to be a teddy bear. Okay. Let's go back in there and see if they have one of those as well, or if it's just pointless to try. If it's pointless, I'm just going to keep on to the LMG. LGM. Or whatever. Yeah, they only have the bunnies. Ah, crap. Okay, so I'm just gonna keep on to that, and. Did someone say something? Okay, so this is a melee weapon. It looks like it's single target kill. I'm gonna actually look for some food first. Since I dumped my food. Mustard! The best kind of food! What's this? Cooking oil? Well, if I can't find anything better, I'll just use cooking oil. Coffee pot. Hi? Oh, this is actually a guy. This is so horrible. I know this sunbreak is. I'm starving. I've been through all the platinum strife area. It's cleaned out. I have to eat when I'm stressed. I might have some for you. And the safe house has some food. We should get there safely. No, I've got to have something else. And soon, I won't have to energy to walk far. Okay, so I need to find some food. How about ketchup? Ketchup is food. Never mind. Okay, so you won't come with me unless I give you food? Is that it? Did you find anything yummy? Okay, I have to go get him food. Fair enough. So, closest food court is beer liquor. I think they have some sort of food in there. Or I can just go, you know, buy food. That works too. Well, that's a weapon, never mind. Notice! Employee and human only. I had actually not noticed this before. Drill. Ooh, leaf thrower and a drill. Let's try that out. See if we make something funny. I get sidetracked easily. Like, very easily. But no. Yeah, but no. Face, leaf blower. Can I use a parasol, maybe? Blow parasols at them? I was joking, okay? I was joking. I didn't think that would actually work. What the hell? What kind of abomination are you making? Para blower. I do believe that joke might have just given me cancer. I'm not quite sure, but it might just have. No. Oh, so it blows the fan out so fast that it actually kills people. I see the deal here. I see what you're working with. I'm picking up what you're putting down. Is there any food here? Or did he pick the place clean?
Got an idea.
Got an idea? Okay, fair enough. So this is how you get combo cards, by the way. So. No! Nope. That is not a thing. Oh, that's actually very damaging. I have to remember these things are. Ah, I have something in my throat. But yeah, I'm gonna have. Of course, I'm gonna have to build that just to see. What are all those weird noises? It sounded like a horn. Did you hear that? Okay, so yeah, a vending machine that gives food. Thank you. Let's try to clear out this place. La di da di da di da di da.
Under my umbrella.
Whoa, shit, there's a lot of people here. Oh. Ow, that didn't work. Give me the snack. Give me the. There we go, snack. Ow. Let's get back to him, give him the snack. Oh, he did not have one of those. So yeah, the drill is really fun and all, but it's only single target, and that is really annoying. But yeah, I have snacks for you. Do you want to come now? Here you go, snack. Yeah, I have snack for you. Here, give item. This looks delicious. What's... bank run. That looks, sounds like money. Sluts Ranch Casino, a businessman with a steel case appears to be robbing ATMs. Well, I've been robbing ATMs whenever I find them, so whatever. Talk. That was great. You said you know where more for a safe house? Yummy, let's go. Maybe I can show you the other stuff I found. This is great. Awesome, let's go. As fast as you can, because I need to go back and give Katie some breaks. Soon. It's dawning! Wonderful! Then these zombie bastards won't be as hard to deal with. Why don't... don't tell me you already got caught. No, you didn't. So it's going. Keep on going, 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 going. Going, 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 going. Best way of clearing a path for your fellow survivors. Smack the shit out of anyone who could get in their way. I don't think I kill any zombies, but at least I make them fall down. Preferably long enough for my friends to be able to get through. There we go. Or maybe not, but whatever. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. There we go. Oh no, he's gonna need more food, isn't he? He's going to go berserk before I get to the safe house. And then he's gonna, I need more food! Richard, you with me? Good. Let's see, find another guy who's pushing. There he is. I actually think I like this plan. Why is there lucky? Why is there merry-go-lucky music playing? There we go. Go this way, please. Move along, move along. Nothing to see here. Get out of my way. You did not get caught. Good. Clear a path. Clear a path. Clear a path, bro. Ah, shit. Come on. Whoa, that's not what I wanted you to do. Whoa, you could not hit them for your life. Oh, shit. So the fine precision tool of shotgunning people until they move. There you go. Come on, I only shotgunned you once. Let's go. Don't be such a pansy. What now?
Is Katie okay?
Yeah, I should hurry back to the safe house and give her some break. Where do you think I'm going? Seriously. Okay, so enter the safe house. Sweet. Figure out whether I'm safe. I saved you, so that's good. I'm not cut out for this. I can't. Do you smell barbecue? Yeah, totally. I want to repay you for what you did. I found this sunbrex while I was looking for something to eat. Woohoo! I have two sunbrex. I have no idea if I need extra sunbrex, but now I have two. Sweet. Escort complete. Hello. Wait a minute. Don't you have Sombrex? Attack damage increase! And... Oh... I wanna do that. I so want to make that. That is... Ooh... Better supply of this stuff. Here you go, sweetie. I like these scenes. They're usually fun. Okay, this time is just a quick cut. You don't have to be afraid.
Daddy, I don't feel so good.
Huh?
Katie!
No! No!
Katie!
I gave her the Zombrex! No!
This is how her mother was before she...
It's okay. Look, she's not turning.
But I gave her the Zombrex! Don't you dare kill off my daughter!
My sister once. It's that damn drug.
Your sister?
She used to have to deal with Zombrex too.
Used to?
She couldn't take it anymore. Everything in her life revolving around that drug. One day she just let herself.
I'm sorry.
There's talk of finding a cure someday. Isabella Keys was looking for it.
Wasn't she one of the terrorists in Willamette?
No, her brother was the terrorist. He was angry, taking revenge for a government experiment that caused all of this
one?
In the first place. Isabella tried to help. She worked with Frank West to make the first inhibitor, using Queens.
I'm guessing that's the first
I hope she's
hero
looking.
As well. But I have no idea. I should maybe play Dead Rising as well. I own Dead Rising, funny enough, but unfortunately it's for... Unfortunately, it's for Xbox, so I can't show you guys because I don't have that technology and I don't have that fund, but whatever. Also, second thing that why it's too bad, it's because it's a Japanese version, so I can't play it. I got it from one of my neighbors when I was living in Japan. Thank you very much for that, if you ever watch. It was very nice of you. Unfortunately, I cannot play it. It's just how it is, and I'm sorry about that. So yes, anyway. I have 12 hours for next case to appear. Because that's how AMPM works, right? Save and continue. Save. Safe house. Right? 7 a.m. 7 p.m. Start. Needs to get safe on rooftop. Here comes the groom. Okay, right. So, we'll do that then, for now. And there are no survivors here because they all hate me. Oh, I just save. I don't need to save again. She sure is cute. She's just fine, Sullivan. Thanks for asking. Right. Okay, so let's just. My psychos, yeah, sure. I can do psychos. Wait, wasn't that the guy that I...
Surprise, motherfucker!
Just say... Whoa! What the fuck, man? Ow! What the fuck? Who the fuck are you? Fuck off! Fuck off! Like... Literally, fuck off! What the fuck are you doing? I'm gonna shoot you with my snowball gun. Why didn't I hit him? Oh, it can't. Never mind. Oh, the arrow bounced off his chest. Are you fucking kidding me? Okay, I can actually deal with you assholes now, so fuck off. Human piece of trash. Sis scum! Yeah, you wail your fist at me. I'm gonna kill you. Yeah, that's right! That's right, bitch! Now what you got, huh? Oh, shit, that's not what I wanted to do. Now what you bring into my table? Bull, bitch! Okay, so random encounters with humans who wants to kill me is the thing. Damn. I want a snack. I want a snack. There we go. So random encounters with human. Confirmed. Shit. I wonder if there's a way I can prevent that, or if that's just inevitable. They will get pissed at me for saving them? Helping them? Might have some sort of like, oh, we've been locked up in here forever, we need to go kill Chuck. That's how the world works. Don't doubt it. You get tied up, you get held up inside a singular container for too long. And suddenly, BAM! Need to kill Chuck. So it goes. Tragic. So let's see. There is a kid's shop around here. And I want a bear. There we have a bear. There we have a mechanical bear. No. No, 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 no. Return clothes. I have a... Oh, well, at least they are not attacking... Wait, never mind, they're attacking me. Die. 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 And die. There we go. That's enough. So, robot bear. We can make stuff with these. I specifically bought stuff to make stuff with this. And it better be good. Oh lord, if it's just some, I'm gonna do stuff, and then it doesn't do anything. That would suck. So bad. So bad. I spent a lot of money on this. This better be good. Okay? Okay. $400. Okay, so do I place this or do I use this? Okay, so I can't right click. Right click does nothing, or yeah, right click means nothing. Okay, fair enough. So I'm gonna place it over by the entrance to this thing. So it's a nice little. Fear my teddy bear, freedom bear. Oh, it's too bad that I can't. Oh, I can. Oh, can I place it on top of something so that they can't reach me? No, probably not. Oh, I need to find a good place. I need to find a good place. Lots of zombies. But also where I kind of want to go, so I can. Ooh. Hello, zombies. Hello, zombies. Let's start you up, teddy bear. Not even you can stop this. There's something greatly satisfying about that teddy bear. It's giving me hell of a lot of PPs as well. No, not this way. Oh, it broke. Oh. That was so worth it! That was so worth everything! Everything! All the times that I died on this game. Everything! It was so worth it! What are there? Oh, there's looters. I'm gonna go kill them. Hello, looters. Care to die? Heck yeah! Did I actually seriously one-shot these guys? I actually seriously one-shot these guys. You guys are weak. I'm gonna shoot golf clubs on the rest of you. No, actually, I'm gonna use my the entirety of this. Wow! How did you miss that badly? So at least these humans are still weak as fuck. I caught you up, bitch! Ooh, orange juice, actually. I'm gonna not flashlight. Orange juice! Yay! Flashlight also, actually. Ooh, I can go get some gems. Shut up. I don't know why I need this. I can use it. Let's see, the gem shop is around, I'd say. So I get no points for actually destroying these. No, so okay. So it's just a fun thing to use. Okay, fair enough. Good enough. Good enough. So then I this is a gem shop. Sweet. Do I have a room? I have room. Gems. There we go. This will probably be the stupidest thing ever. Let's see. Is there a maintenance room nearby? No. No. Okay, fair enough. So I need to go down. Oh, I shoot them twice to make them blow up. Oh, fair enough. And the final one. There we go. So. Down we go. The maintenance room over here. So we can make the lightsaber. I don't even know if they are the ones with traits.
You don't know the power of the dark side.
They didn't even try to hide it as something else. No, it's just straight up lightsaber. Did my other power droid get broken, actually? Alright. Oh, whatever. There we go. Clear a path. Oh, at least we have hockey. Okay, so going for the next mini quest with my lightsaber. This is fucking awesome. I mean, it's stupid as all hell, but I guess that is just the name of the game of this game. Let's see what is anti up. Play poker in the safe house. I've been challenged to Wait, so people are threatening me to death because they think I... Really? Ow. Really? People think I made this happen, but they still want to play poker. Really? I mean, seriously? Why would you want to play poker with the person who you believe have done what you believe that Chuck has done? Are you stupid? Don't answer that. I already know they're stupid. Let's see. There, I know there's a food processor over here. And that's good. Oh, I thought there was someone in that one. Oh, they weren't. So let's see. Let's see. I can make... No! I was going to kill him! Not like that, though, but, you know, whatever. There we go. So. No. There we go. That and pizza. Vodka and pizza, best combination. Am I going to be that guy? Am I going to be a hear of something that could be a... Hello? 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 Do you know there are zombies literally hitting you? Hey buddy, what the hell do you think you're doing? Prudy, said young man. In just over one day's time, the military will rescue us all from this perfect woman. CEO and owner of all the largest banks in the state. Okay. Does that make you immune to zombies? We can't let the cash in these ATMs go to waste. So you're pocketing it before anything happens. Well, no one else is. And the yacht is a bit small. I could use another boat. Money's gonna be the least of your problem if a zombie gets to you. Let me get you to a safe house. I will not let this money go for nothing. I will be letting the zombies win. Yes, because the zombies are obviously... If you want to help, follow me and keep these zombies off my back. Sure, I could use some extra money. Hurry up, some time's a waste. You shut the fuck up, son. I'ma kill you. steal all of your cash. Sweet, can we leave now? According to you, can we leave? You did the right thing by me. Bye. So are you going to stay there or? I should have gotten myself a... Thank you, the money will be good use. I can assure you... Now I'm to the safe house already. Okay, let's go! I give you many thanks. The money we took, I mean collected, today will be put to very good use. Just so you don't think I'm greedy, here's a little something for your help. Boom. 50,000! Mwah! Awesome! I love getting money. And level up, let's see what we get. Health increased. Boom. Combo card acquired. That looks awesome. Thank you, none and all, for watching. If you like this video. And if you want to see more of them, well, actually, no, you're gonna see more of them if you keep watching my channel. So, thank you so much for watching. Anyway, bye-bye!